I'm gonna fuck up that mic.
Thank you.
Where did I put that? Ah! Guests! How delightful! Welcome, welcome! I am Professor Albus Dumbledore, headmaster of Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. Our school was founded over 1,000 years ago by the 4 greatest witches and wizards of the age. As many of you may know, Hogwarts is one of the schools where young people of the wizarding world come to study magic. I should warn you, things can be a little unpredictable here. During your visit, you may encounter all manner of things not common to your own world. Ghosts, hot elves, giants, and apparently, as of this morning, a dragon. But I sense a lot of apprehension.
Is the filled up actual to Hogwarts?
Perhaps another time. The point is, Professor Bint is very, very boring.
You need to understand that Lucas is dead.
Yeah.
What one needs to say is he's a ghost.
Yeah. Well, dead, are they? Ghosts. Sort of a requirement. They're muggles, aren't they? Not morons.
I said they were morons. Well, your parents happened to be muggles, if you recall.
Anyway, we thought you might prefer to come with us and see a game of Quidditch. But to get you there, we have to sneak out of the castle. Which is where the mine comes out.
All you have to do is meet me in the room of requirement. From there, we'll fly down to Quidditch pitch. Of course, we need a bit of magic. A spell will be the one that has Quidditch pitch.
Never stop talking about Potter's Quidditch skills. I'd really rather see for myself. Come on, don't tell me, Dummy. Ah, Gryffindor!
Made and wizard-proofed for all you want to buy. Now, afraid you would have saw him back on net.
It's easy.
You travel far.
You're very near.
Good eatings on the moon. But smoking, drinking, eating.
Safety lessons done.
We hope you'll be able to tell the tale. And most of all, have fun.
Who's trying it all? Over here.
Snow belongs.
investigator.